meeting Scott Pike.
Oh, yeah.
Half the proceeds of his golf tournament without ever meeting the Scott Smiths. Worth of a check. But he had met Skip Schumacher. And that was enough for him. And that was enough for